No sign.
Somebody's eye out with that thing.
We airlifted out the last pastures, Ace. We're heading out.
What about the animal cargo?
Don't worry about it. It's just one little raccoon. If I were you, I'd turn back.
Yeah? Well, if you were me, then I'd be you. And I'd use your body to get to the top.
You can't stop me no matter who you are.
Lucy!
The who? The her.
Hungry, fella? That's okay, Spike. There's nothing more we can do.
Look, Spike!
Of Ace Ventura.
Pet detective.
Whatever you do,
don't look down.
Well, hello. Yes, well now, that was quite a shock. It's extremely nice to meet you. Now, my name is Fulton Greenwald, and I am looking for an Ace Ventura.
No man here carries with him a label.
What? Oh, yes. No names. How silly of me. Well, he's an American.
We are all children of the same life force.
Yes, of course we are. Well, he bends over and he speaks from his rear.
Or him. Right this way. He came to us a broken man. He had lost the will to sustain his existence.
Yes, I heard about that unfortunate accident with the raccoon.
It was terrible for him. But the life force, once again, smiled upon him. He's now at peace. I will wait here.
No harm done. Let me introduce myself. My name is Fulton Greenwell, and I'm sent here to employ your services in the retrieval of a lost animal. Now, can you help us?
Your request is not unlike your lower intestine. Stinky and loaded with danger.
We can pay you handsomely.
I am now a child of light. Your earthly money holds no appeal to me.
$20,000.
I cannot, for I am sorely needed here at the ashram.
If I may interject, we are short of space, and it's important for you to use your talents. Let me help you back.
But I am yet to attain omnipresent supergalactic oneness.
No, wait. There it is. You've just attained it.
I have.
Yes, just now. You are one. I can see it in your eyes. You're more one than anyone.
What about my medallion of spiritual accomplishment?
Take mine.
This took you 80 years to achieve.
That's okay. I don't like it anymore, really.
In light of this personal sacrifice you've made, I have no choice but to take the case.
Great! I'll go tell the others.
Master! Break it to them gently. I've never seen them act like that before. Denial can be an ugly thing.
Well, we should go, Mr. Ventura. I've arranged a plane.
I'll meet you at the bottom. There's still one more thing I must do before I go.
Slinky, go! Oh, man! Can you believe it?
It was right there!
Can I do it one more time?
Please forgive me, sir, but if we don't hurry now, we might miss the plane.
Of course. How selfish of me. Let's do all the things that you want to do.
Canadian moose during mating season. And now, a yak.
Yak? Peanut?
Yes, I have one right here. It's bulky, but I consider it carry-on.
Peanut.
Oh, I see.
If we can get back to business, Mr. Ventura, the Wachati are a peaceful tribe. Since their sacred animal has vanished, they believe that there is a curse fallen on their village. It all started some time ago. So, the daughter of the Wachati chief is set to wed the first son of the Wachutu tribe. And the sacred animal was offered as dowry for the marriage, but if it is not recovered, the result will be the merciless slaughter of the Wachatis. Mr. Ventura. Mr. Ventura.
There's someone on the way. Some thing.
I'm sorry, what were you saying?
The daughter of the Wachati chief is set to wed the first son of the Wachutu tribe.
Spectacular! This land holds great beauty. How far to the crime scene?
Well, I've been instructed to bring you first to the consulate, which should be beyond those trees, on the other side of the jungle, so we'll have to circle around!
Steering's a little loose! Ah! Alignment's off, too!
Mr. Ventura!
Ah! Oh, you, pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, we love you. And our pretty chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, loves us too.
Hi,
everywhere we go, our chitty chitty weedy pan. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our pan for tendered pan. Bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, our fine for bandered. Chitty bang bang, chitty chitty bang bang, chitty bang bang, yeah! Chitty!
Oh, thank God!
If I can just find a parking spot!
Perhaps we should slow down just a teensy-weensy bit?
Nonsense, poopy pants!
We're going a bit fast! Really? Look out!
You might want to think about getting this baby detailed.
Oh, no. The Consul General's car.
Done, Boba. Oh, dear. Let it down. Yes.
Good.
Whoa.
Mr. Ventura, so looking forward to your arrival.
Funny, it didn't seem that painful when you were doing it to the horse.
Mr. Ventura has an affinity for animals.
Shall we?
Shall we?
Tell me, Mr. Ventura, just how good are you?
You're an extreme workaholic. You recently returned from a short trip to Gotan in northern Africa. And upon your return, you more than likely took a nasty spill because of some shoddy masonry work.
Very impressive. Might one ask how?
Surely. The abrasion on the palm of your left hand is a type 1 sustains breaking a fall of 3 to 5 feet. The small remnants of plaster on the tip of your shoe pointed to a careless mason being the culprit. Your new watch, a quality forgery of a Cartier, was most likely purchased through the North African black market known to reside in Gotan.
And my work habits?
Yes, a workaholic. The urine stain on your pants would signify that you're a single shake man. Far too busy for the follow-up jiggle.
Brilliant, Mr. Ventura. Simply brilliant.
Spank you, Greenwall. Thank you very much.
Mr. Ventura, we've been coexisting quite nicely with the native cultures for the past 200 years. They're almost like family at this point.
Are they?
It is imperative that we recover the sacred animal. If not, the peaceable Wachatis will assuredly be obliterated. The Wachutus are bloodthirsty. They consider its disappearance both an insult and a curse.
Do I have something in my teeth?
Ah, Cadby! Lovely brunch, I must say.
Quinn, I'd like you to meet Ace Ventura. This is Burton Quinn. He owns and operates Quinlan Safari Park.
Most call me Quinn.
Say hello, Tinky.
Pleasure, Tinky. Corvus Corax, common raven, smartest of all birds. Where are these birds?
Excuse me.
That's quite a wrap you're wearing. Perhaps I could get you some fluffy new slippers made from the heads of innocent and defenseless baby seals.
Who is this ghastly man?
Ace Ventura, pet detective. And you must be the Monopoly guy.
Hey.
Thanks for the free parking.
Another activist, McGuire.
Activist? Yes. Activist, yes.
Mr. Ventura, there's nothing wrong with enjoying the fruits of nature. You should try it sometime.
All righty then. You know something? You're right. La da 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 la da 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 da.
$200.
It's lovely, but I fancy myself in autumn.
If you've quite finished, Mr. Ventura, we might make for the projection room, Greenwall.
Kooky.
Mr. Ventura, I'd like you to meet Hitu, chief of tribal security in the province.
Please!
Don't.
At this point, we don't have any leads, but we've had similar problems in the past. Derek McCain, spotted several times in the province in the past year. Mr. McCain makes a handsome living from rare and endangered species. He too. Now, these two are Australians. The bald one is Mick Katie. The other is said to have been raised by Aborigines. The natives call him... call him Gaji, the hunter. Both are known cultures and have been seen in
Mr. Ventura! This wedding ceremony is going to take place in 4 days. I cannot have bloodshed in my province. We are counting on you.
Hey ho, Silver! Away!
I've assigned Greenwald to assist you.
Before you go, Mr. Ventura, there's something I'd like to show you. Something you might enjoy. As one animal lover to another.
Something wrong, Mr. Ventura?
Of course not. This is a lovely room of death. Take care now. Bye-bye then.
Down, Bulma.
Mr. Ventura, how could you?
Mr. Ventura, I think the village is roughly about a mile ahead.
Excellent. Watch our...
I think this joke has run its course, don't you?
Certainly.
I prostrate myself before you and beg your forgiveness.
Oh, now, don't get me wrong. I mean, I do enjoy the occasional practice, just that my heel is getting rather raw.
We love you, Dirt Continent! Good night!
The majestic song of the male silverback gorilla.
I think we should move along. It's their mating season, and they can get rather hostile.
Oh, excuse me, Mr. Ventura. I have to rest.
Of course you do.
The Wachatis believe they draw their power from these caves, but they now live in fear since the vanishing of their sacred bat.
Bat?
What?
Bat?
The one we're here to find, Mr. Ventura.
You didn't say anything about a bat.
What's the difference?
What's the difference? Have you ever seen a bat? They're hideous. Lifeless beady eyes, clawed feet, huge grotesque wings.
Fangs!
They give you rabies, you know.
Yes, quite. I see your point. But are you saying that you won't take the case?
No.
As a being of light, I must show compassion for all the living things of nature.
Good.
I'm not touching it, though.
No, spank you.
The Wachati are a peaceful people. They find all forms of life sacred.
I like them already.
Bumblewea Tuna. Bumblewea Tuna.
Hi there, nice to see you. Bumblebee Tuna? Bumblebee Tuna!
Ace Ventura, pet detective. How are you this afternoon?
All righty then.
Looks Excuse me.
Your balls are showing.
Bumblebee tuna?
They have lived in the same state for thousands of years. They did not know about disease until the white man came.
Ah, shit! There. What's going on over here?
Oh, yes. Now, all young Wachati warriors must face 5 days of balance and concentration. Should he lose his focus and fall, he must start all over again.
Earthquake test!
He's good. With my help, he could be the best.
Maybe we should see the chief, Mr. Ventura. This way.
Neato!
Kadu.
Agualam na onye. Ike gabia.
The chief says he knew you would come.
Libi libi wa! Chim chimini, chim chim chiroo!
Hi!
Keono overdo, inasu.
The chief says he has not understood the dialect you're using.
Tell him I'm happy to meet him, and that his sacred bat is as good as found.
A solemn name, folugi afolu usu. Oh my goodness. The chief really seems to like you. I mean, that is a great sign of affection in the Wachati tribe.
Really?
Oh, this is the chief's son, Auda. The missionaries came through and taught him a spot of English.
I like you.
Allow me to display my affection.
It is the mucus that binds us.
A bubble bee.
The chief says that the sacred hut is over there.
How did they get past the guard?
Well, I'm afraid he was found shortly after, sleeping.
At ease, soldier. We all make mistakes.
Quite an auspicious dwelling for a filthy flying weasel.
Alasikaka!
Please, Mr. Ventura. That is sacred ground. I'm sorry. But only the Wachati are allowed to step there.
Hey. Take it easy. I'm the Luki guy, remember?
Hey, Walonoko. E apaluindi Wachati. Obelano. E wichitali. Also aso topua daisy ano di indi Wachati. Ninega.
Yes, yes, Chief. Thank you. Dalu. Thank you.
The chief says that unless the sacred bat is returned before the marriage of the princess, the entire Wachati tribe will meet their death.
What type of bat are we talking about here?
The great white bat, of course.
Crepuscular Kyrabera.
Yes. But to the natives, Shikaka.
Shikaka.
Shikaka!
Shikasha!
Ah!
Shish kebab. Shawshank Redemption.
Chicago!
You're out of there! Go on. You're gone. Go on. Mm.
Were you gonna eat these?
This fruit paste is delicious. And the pottery is lovely.
It's made from guano.
Guano! That sounds so familiar.
Bat droppings. Guano is the chief resource of the Huachati. They use it to make many things in the village.
Yummy!
Think of women only as the mothers of our children. They are a sanctuary for the reproductive organs, a temple to house the miracle of procreation. Do you have a dollar?
Oh, thank you so much. I've not danced in years.
Prince of Scum!
Better dust the place.
To help us. We are in great appreciation.
You speak English?
Yes. The missionaries, they come with books. Oh. You are very good with that.
It's incredibly accurate. Care to try? Not bad. Try again. Relax your shoulders. Breathe and release. There you go.
You make me smile. And yet, I am troubled. You see, the man my father wants me to marry, I am worried I will not please him.
I would love to help. But you see, I have vowed to take a life of celibacy.
Well, perhaps this will assist your decision.
Those are very nice. But I am a child of light, a pure spirit. I am no longer encumbered by the appetites of the flesh.
Oh, Mama.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Ventura.
That's okay.
I was just
practicing my mantra.
Yes. I thought you wanted to visit the sacred caves.
I do. Could you meet me outside in 10 minutes? If I don't finish my meditation, I tend to get a little cranky. Take care now. Bye-bye then.
Bye.
Well, everything here seems good. Big load off my mind. Oh, God. You can speculate all you want, you know, but unless you check it out for yourself, you never know. We should head back now.
Don't you think you should investigate?
There's no reason to go in there. Ever. I sense it as a holy man.
But I thought that you said that
it's dark! I could fall into a precipice.
Here, take this.
Spank you, helpy helperton. I'm not afraid. I am not afraid. I really like it here. I will fear no living creature as long as I keep this near me. Take that, you winged spawn of Satan! That's okay. All I really need is my torch. Die, devil bird! I was merely running a drill. Just as I suspected. Quinn.
What?
We met him at Cadby's soiree. His bird is a raven named Tinky. I found that inside the cave.
Ace, now you don't understand. Burton Quinn is a very powerful man.
Worry not, my brother. For I am a master of disguises.
Well, the man who leads a life of danger.
Speed up, guys. None of this animal goes to waste.
Be careful what you say, or you'll give yourself away. Odds are you won't get to see tomorrow. Secret agent, ma'am, they've given you a number. I'm taking away.
Mr. McCain.
How you doing?
I'm doing well.
Don't mind me, Mr. Quinn. I'm just a curious little rhino.
I appreciate your agreeing to undertake this.
Meeting secretly with sinister types? Much? Not too much. Much too much. Rhinos. Warm. I had a dog, and his name was Bingo.
And you too, my friend. Ah, yes. I know you'll be happy here. Huh. Well, how did you get out, little fella?
You're a cute little devil, aren't you?
What's that you got there?
Where's the bat?
What is this about?
are you? There is the belt.
I know who you are. I met you at Cadby's. You're that Ventura fella.
Last chance! Where is that darn belt?
What are you going to do? What are you going to do?
Whatever I have to get some answers.
Stop that! Stop it! Stop that!
You'd like me to stop that, wouldn't you? Hmm?
Get into you.
I'll never tell you anything.
Ooh. A tough guy, huh?
I know what to do with tough guys.
My brother used to do that to me. Oh, you're sadistic. Stop it. Stop it. All right, I'll talk.
Spill it.
I paid Derek McCain to find the bat. I thought it could be an attraction. Business has been a bit off lately.
So, you don't know who took the bat?
Neither does McCain.
Okay. I'm going to untie you now. But before I do, I want you to know that I'm really, truly, very
sorry!
Appreciate the lift. We'll walk from here.
Okay, Quinn is out of the picture. We have no more suspects or clues. But I have instincts, Spike. And my instincts tell me we're getting closer. I can feel it. I can feel it like it's right in my neck!
Run! Starting to get numb!
Three darts is too much!
I think I lost him.
Flowers for me. I do declare, Mr. Beauregard, you are my hero.
Was I talking in my sleep?
You've been suffering hysteria. It's a natural reaction to the poison in these darts.
Water.
Set. Ace, did you see the shooter?
Only their feet. Not enough for a positive ID.
That is the Wachutu Shaman.
The what he whatn?
The Wachutu Shaman or medicine man has openly protested against the intertribal wedding.
Has he?
But you do not speak Wachutu.
I go with you.
Yes. Auda will be my interpreter. Ace!
Now, please take care. The Wachutu are a savage tribe. If they catch you, they'll show no mercy.
Worry not, my brother. I will be as a fly on the wall, a grain of salt in the ocean. I will slip amongst them like a transparent thing.
The sacred bat has got to be in one of those huts, but we'll never know until I can walk freely among them.
Boondaba! He exclaimed with great relish.
Come on, girls, show them what you got!
Oh, goodness! La-la!
I'm sure it's fine. Auda is probably going for help right now.
Hello, Ace! They found me. No sweat.
Don't beat yourself up. You know, gingivitis is the number one cause of all tooth decay.
Iquincy? Oh, yeah!
What does Iquincy Orcha mean?
White devil.
Well, tell them I'm not.
I've only met you. How do I know? Iquinorja! Iquinorja! He said...
Let me guess. White devil, white devil?
Yes. You speak Wachutu?
Tell them what I'm saying. I come in peace!
Iquinsu Orcha, Uza, Inkoso Zana.
I couldn't help but notice that Iquinsu Orcha part. Did you just refer to me as White Devil?
This how they know you.
Leave that part out from now on. I represent the princess.
Indi, Inkosa Zana.
War is hell. The last thing we want is a fight.
Iluwa manje. Noma Ohambe. Mtela kuthini tipulumke? Uma enganqoba lo mnqophiso wamawashuthu, angeke abulawe. The chief said, if you pass all what you do tests, you do not die.
Kuki.
Yeah.
Congratulations to the winner, Serco. Your admiration is well-founded, but I am merely a servant. Do not worship me!
Unqobe yonke imizamo yamawashutu ngaphandle kwalo munye.
Chief says you have passed all tests but one. Only left is Wachutu Circle of Death.
Funny! That's my specialty. This is it. I have to beat him. I must tell you, I do not wish to fight you. Violence is no longer in my nature, but if you want it, you got it, sister!
Fighting, I see.
I was unaware that the Wachutus were fighters! Well, why don't you try this on and see how it fits?
Ace! He much better fighter than you.
Do it!
Equip to Oja!
All right! This white devil thing has gone far enough. Nobody messes with the dew!
Iquen suota, ifamaje.
He said, sorry, white devil. But he must kill you now.
Yeah.
I'll have you know I have the reflexes of a cat and the speed of a mongoose. Throw it. I dare ya. Oh, no. Don't just stand there! Throw me a spear! It's in the bone! It's in the bone! It's in the bone!
Jesus, you make him laugh. You are like sissy girl.
Sissy girl.
Kulungu, mchele kuti manje saka isihlobo sama Wachutu.
Wachutu chief say you friend to Wachutu.
Kodwa uma ingalethi namuhla igagasi. Ngempela sizobabulala wonke amawashati.
But if Curse of Shikaka not lifted by tomorrow's sun at top of sky, Wachutu kill all Wachati and smash your head on a rock.
Super. Take care now. Bye-bye then.
Okay, take care. Super. Bye-bye then. Are your legs sore? Do you want me to carry you?
That won't be necessary, my friend. I have an incredibly high threshold for pain.
Holy monkey!
Why you stopped?
The Wachutu didn't take Shikaka. Hi. Welcome back.
What would you say this is?
That of Wachutu Shaman.
Precisely. And when compared to one of the darts that hit me before?
Same.
Only to the untrained eye. You see, the Wachutu dart is made of wood from the mimosa tree, while the other dart is carved from a red fungus bearing a kala. And there's only one area of the jungle with red fungus bearing a kalas. Go back to the village. Tell them the Wachutus attack tomorrow at noon.
Okay.
This little hound dog just picked up a scent.
Won't be long now, Katie. Big night tonight. You're gonna meet your new owner.
G'day, disgusting rat.
$5,000 for one of those.
What about the rat?
Don't worry about the rat. We'll be back in no time. Now remember, stay downwind of it.
Yeah.
She's a big one, isn't she?
Oh boy. Deciduous trees lining the riverbank. Suman shrubs with extreme protococcus. Steadily increasing water current. Spike, I think we can assume the stream gets pretty rough up ahead.
As soon as I get you loose, Spike, you can chew through my ropes. That's it! That's it! Yes! Your turn. All right. Yes. Hey!
Spike! Spike!
Thank you.
I'm alive. I'm alive. Don't start what you can't finish!
Quit hitting yourself! Quit hitting yourself! Quit hitting yourself!
Oh, water tastes good, yes! Glub, glub!
This isn't over yet. There's something I've missed. Some clue I've overlooked. Some motive. And that motive is...
Plug.
Think! Somebody wants these two tribes to destroy each other. There must be something valuable in this equation. Perhaps we should meditate upon it, Spike. For it is said that when seeking answers, one must quiet the soul in order to hear them. What is it the Wachatis possess that is of great value to other men? Besides the princess with the amazing rack.
All righty then. All righty then.
You can dispense with the smallpox, all-knowing one. I'm here on business, and time is of the essence.
Very well. What answer do you seek?
I need to know what it is the Wachatis possess that is of great value to civilized man.
The medallion will lead you to the answer. You do still have the medallion, don't you?
Medallion? Why, surely. I left it back, with my body.
Your aura is weakening.
Okay, I threw it in the cave! What do you want from me? What are you, Mr. Perfect? You want to know where it is? It's probably lying in a big pile of...
Guano!
Like a glove?
Hi, Chief. Appreciate you meeting me here. Let's go kick some consulate butt.
Hello, Ace. You come for your money?
Wrong again, Sweeney Toad. I've come for the sacred bat. Where is it?
Why, Ace, whatever can you mean?
Wano, hello. Does poop ring a bell? Guano mines as a source of nitrate, producing 84% of the world's supply of fertilizer, a $1.4 billion industry. That's what this war is all about.
You can't legally take possession of the caves as long as the Wachatis inhabit the area. And you want that dookie so bad you can taste it.
But, sir, I thought that...
Yep, thank you.
That's a fine theory, Mr. Ventura. What's it got to do with me?
I thought you'd never ask. The day I met you, there was a white substance on your shoe that I mistook for plaster. Yesterday, I saw the same white substance outside the hut where the bat was kept, and suddenly it hit me. The great white bat has great white guano. That's what you slipped in. That's what was on your shoe. And that explains the abrasion on your palm. Let me run that back for you. That's what you slipped in. That's what was on your shoe. And that explains the abrasion on your palm. Damn, I'm good! Can you feel that? Huh? Can you feel it, Captain Compost? The day of redemption is at hand!
Repent! And thou shalt be saved.
Very good, Mr. Ventura. Very good. I believe you've solved the case.
One thing I still don't understand, Mr. Belvedere. If you are the slime behind this little flim-flam, why? Oh, why? Did you hire me?
I'm afraid there's going to be a horrendous investigation after the war. You were my alibi to prove I'd done everything I could to stop it.
Arrest him. Arrest him! Please arrest him. Simon says arrest him.
I thought you loved all animals, Mr. Ventura.
That you were supposed to love all animals, Mr. Ventura.
Shall I stick him on the wall?
I don't think it'll be necessary, Gadri. Mr. Ventura here has very cleverly stolen the sacred bat of the Wachati. Unfortunately, we were unable to recover it in time to stop the war.
Greenwall, hit the lights! The switch on the wall beside you! Go for it! Shall we go to jail? Hey, what are you, HR shoving stuff?
Get in.
Just one more thing.
Who's your boo boo doo doo? Who's your boo? Who's your boo boo doo?
What are you doing?
To the jungle, Bubba! Quadrupeds, lend me your ears!
Imbecile! You let him get away.
Sir, you don't seem to understand. The entire tribe will be killed. Remind me to send a sympathy card.
We'll go and get the bastard.
Doesn't matter, Gaji. There's nothing he can do now. We've got the bat and it's nearly noon.
What the hell's going on?
Hey,
souls can live in harmony.
Well,
sorry for the delay, Ace.
Hey, Butcher!
Say hello to my stinky little friend!
So fast, Sally! Get it away!
Come.
Shaka!
Pet detective coming through! Clear a path, people!
He quits Lucha! He quits Lucha!
Consummate the marriage under the witness of the tribe. Well done, Ace. You must be extremely proud.
Pride is an abomination. One must forego the self to attain total spiritual creaminess and avoid the chewy chunks of degradation. What's that he's saying?
Well, I think he's saying she's not a virgin.
They can tell that.
Listen to the words of Mr. P.A.T. Obatan. I must be rich and Roman from this material and spreading peace and love to each and everyone. So play this your one on the radio station and rock the airwaves with positive vibration. The youth seek spiritual education. That's the only way they'll ever know their destination. Can we are spiritual material? Yes, we are spiritual.
tell you about a friend of mine. His name's Bo Weevil. Check him out. Spends all day on his big butt, and he don't ever, ever get outside. I come to visit, I bring some sunshine, and I just spread it all over the fire. He's stuck on his big couch, stuck in his big shell. He looks at the TV and he's all right. I come from the drug lord, the local drugstore. Bug is a fly that he's never uptight. And I wonder, Bo Weevil, why don't you get out of your home? I said, I'm comfortable here. I don't want to move, but don't want to leave. I said, Bo Weevil, get right out of your home. Gotta stay up some other day, bye-bye. Gotta go to sleep and let the tube shine. Let the tube shine. Let the tube shine. Let the tube shine. Now I wouldn't tell you about Bo Weevil, but that bug is just too scary. He's in there all alone. I tried to coach him out, put him out, drop the pies, but he would not move a muscle.
Right out of your home.